ancient Mayan prophecy. On December 21st, 2012, the gods will return during the Dark Galactic Alignment. It is foretold that four warriors will rise up to defeat evil and free mankind from enslavement. You have been brought here to fulfill that prophecy. Sent here to advise you. The armor you now possess has been given to you by Ichen, the Protector. It has the power to destroy gods and to capture their crystal essence. Collect the souls of your vanquished enemies to charge the crystals in your armor. You will find weapons scattered along your path that are worshipped as idols. Be careful, as these godly trinkets are protected by warriors and demons. Your primary objective is to search and obtain these crystal skulls. Collection of these crystal skulls will unlock areas to advance your quest and summon the gods. Go now and fulfill your destiny.
Kelly? What just happened? Where are we?
I might have an answer to your question.
Better now.
So I traveled into another dimension through the porthole that the monsters came through to Chichen Itza.
How do you know this? And who are you?
Well, my name is Corey. I'm a historian, and what I said was just a guess.
Oh, my head hurts.
Out intruders, traps and challenges have been constructed. You must avoid these traps and pass the challenges to move ahead on your journey. Keep a lookout for any hints along the way.
Yes. Hey, girly. Better now. Feels good. Glad we got out of there.
You must defeat the servants of Ik. They will stop at nothing to sacrifice you to their god. Keep your distance from these warriors, as they are deadly in close-range combat. Empowered by the flying serpent, priestesses have the knowledge of poison. At a distance, they can cast a deadly ball on them. Be careful to avoid their toxic fury. Crystal skulls can be used to communicate to their god from their highest priests. When all of the skulls are brought together, they have the power to summon the god into physical form. Go now and retrieve the last skull in this area.
I'm with you. Better now. That feels good. Feels good. Better now. Wow, I feel better.
Thank you.
you have found the last skull in this area. Be careful as you progress this way. The gods have powerful witches and demons in their control. Ishtab's most loyal female servants are known as vixens. They have been bestowed the power to summon and control demon heads. You must be quick to destroy her skull, or you will be overrun by demonoids from the underworld.
I regret seeing her in such a state. Better now. Wow, I feel better. Feels good. Better now. Whew, glad we got out of there.
skulls in any given area, stand on this portal pad to continue on to your next quest.
Glad we got out of there alive. Megan!
Your presence has been detected by Ik, the Wind God. Hordes of demonoids are on their way to defeat you. Destroy the summoners that you find to prevent them from entering this world. Demonoids are sacrificed souls that reside in the underworld. For them to stay in this world, they must send back fresh souls. When you hear their screams, find your allies and send the demons back where they belong.
No. Better.
by the way, an ex-militant. So who are you two fine ladies?
I'm Kelly, a lawyer. And this is my friend Megan.
Hello, I'm an aerobic instructor.
Well, now that's
that
out of
feels
the way.
Good.
We can try to work together to make it back home safely.
Agreed.
Over time, the strongest warriors of the gods have been infused with pure strength. These towering giants, called juggernauts, can cause great harm to enemies surrounding them. Be quick on your feet to stay ahead of their disabling attacks.
Better.
You kindly, miss.
Thank you. long time.
Those whom which the heavens came descended from flying vehicles from the sky. They needed to gather gold and other resources to operate their technology. By enslavement, they put mankind to work in caves all around the land to do that work for them. Technology is forbidden amongst the people, but the gods used their magic to punish and keep control.
Megan.
These magical items are nothing more than advanced technology wielded by flesh and blood creatures that can be killed. Use their technology against them and defeat the proclaimed deities.
Glad we got out of there.
Better now. Better now. Wow, that feels good. That feels good! Wow, I feel better. Whew, glad we got out of there. Whew, glad we got... Wow, I feel better. That feels good. Nice job! Hey, Megs. I hear you. I'm coming. Ugh! better now. Better now. Wow, I feel better. That feels good.
Ah!
Better now. Deposition. We are kicking some demon ass. We did it. Yes, sir. Hooray! Absolutely, positively. Better now. Shit. Somebody's been drinking that haterade. Damn it! Whew! Glad we got out of there. Feel better. Whew! Glad we got out of there.
The god of the wind is the first of many demons that you will face and have plagued mankind for bontoons. Distance yourself from his fury. Go now to defeat this evil.
No.
faster than my arms.
Phew! At this rate, we'll be home in no time.